Let's see, in total, there are 14 cell blocks, and cell block 7 is the largest of those 14 cell blocks with over 500 cells. So kind of fast forward a little bit to cell block 7 being built. It was mostly a general population cell block for many years. Eventually, it became a segregation cell block, and then, like I mentioned, it was the reception and guidance center for the state of Michigan. So this meant that every male prisoner in the state of Michigan came to this facility and did their initial processing.